Good morning, students. So this is also very very important. Compounds of transition metals. There is two important compounds. One is KMnO4, another one is K2Cr2O7. Okay. So we are expecting bit from this topic. So what are the main important concepts in D block elements? So magnetic property, catalytic property, oxide nature, color property, and important compounds of this one, and their oxidation states. These are the very very important compounds. If you want to learn about this one, you have to know the fundamentals of the D block elements, which elements belongs to which group and their electronic configuration. You have to prepare well about this topic. Okay, expecting bit from JE and NET and also MCET level. Okay, so now reactivity of KMnO4 in acidic medium, basic medium, neutral. Okay, so before going to discuss about this one, some important uses of KMnO4. Okay. It is a strong oxidizing agent. Oxidant, we call it is, okay, and it is used in bleaching of wool, cotton, silk, and fabric textiles. That means cleaning of wool like that. Bleaching means cleaning here. Decolorization of oils by using KMnO4 due to the strong oxidizing power of KMnO4. Okay, so these are some important uses, and write the note. And also it is used in analytical chemistry that is in titration purpose, titrations. Okay, note here, during the titration between KMnO4 and HCl, the results are not satisfactory. That means these titrations not give the good results. KMnO4 with HCl titration, KMnO4 in buried HCl in its conical flux, suppose. So this titration does not give the good results. Reason, in presence of KMnO4, HCl reduced as Cl. So HCl is not fixed as HCl in the solution. It is split as chlorine. Chlorine separate from hydrogen. Okay, that is called reduced. Removal of hydrogen from HCl is called as reduction. Reduced in the presence of KMnO4. Keep that. HCl reduced as Cl. So actually, what is the solution? HCl here. But this HCl split as H and Cl. So hydrogen is removed from HCl. So that is the reason. Okay. So what is important here? So the titration between KMnO4 and HCl not give the satisfactory results. Oxidizing agent. So KMnO4 is a good oxidizing agent. So what is oxidizing agent here? Oxidizing agent is a substance which helps to oxidation of other substance by itself undergoes reduction or reduced. Let's see. This is the KMnO4 oxidizing agent. Suppose treated with compound Y, this KMnO4 remove the electron from Y. Remove the electron from Y. Loss of electron is called as, here Y lost the electrons. Loss of electron is called as oxidation. That means Y undergoes oxidized by the loss of electron. This KMnO4, which is called oxidizing agent, remove the electron from Y very strongly. So it lose the electron. That means loss of electron is oxidized. That means Y undergoes oxidation. So KMnO4 helps the oxidation of Y by taking the electron. Okay. Here KMnO4 take the electron from Y. So gaining of electron is called reduction. So KMnO4 undergoes reduced. So where KMnO4 is oxidizing agent. Why it is oxidizing agent? It is helps to the oxidation of Y. How it is helps the oxidation of Y? It takes the electron from Y. Okay. So now Y undergoes oxidation or oxidized. So but oxidizing agent undergoes reduction by the gaining of electron from Y. So simply oxidizing agent take the electron from others. Okay. So let's see what is oxidation here. This is zero charge and this one is +1, +2, +3, +4, +5, +6. This is -1, -2, -3, -4, -5 and so on. Okay. Before going to discuss about this, oxidation means oxidation, loss of electron. Reduction means gain of electron. Okay. So if an atom or ion lose the electrons, it gets positive charge. Okay. If an atom or ion gain the electron, it gets negative charge. Okay. So let's see, that means negative charge is increases, that means electron is gained. Okay. If positive charge increases, electrons are lose. So let us take here from this side while we are moving from like this left to right. So what happened? This is +1, suppose +2 means it lose one electron. +2, +3, it lose already one more electron. +3 to +4 means it lose one more electron. So loss of electron. -1 to 0 means lose electron one electron. -2, -1 means it lose one electron. Okay. So while we are moving from left to right, what happened? Oxidation takes place. oxidation reaction takes place. If the charges moving from left to right, then oxidation reactions are takes place. So here from right to left, reduction takes place. Reduction takes place. Minus 1 is there, while we are moving from this side, minus 2. Minus 2 means it gain one negative electron. It becomes minus 2. Gaining of electron is called as reduction. Okay, let's see with one example. Suppose iron Fe plus 2, it becomes iron Fe plus 3 by the loss of one electron. What is the charge here initially? Fe plus 2. Fe plus 2. Okay, what is Fe plus 3? So plus 2 plus 3. Loss of electron or not? In this direction, plus 2 plus 3, left to right hand side. So oxidation. Oxidation. Okay. Suppose Cl gain one electron, it becomes Cl minus. Okay. So what it is? 0 here. So 0 to minus 1. 0 to minus 1. This is 0. 0 to minus 1 in this direction. So in this direction, reduction. Gaining of electron. Gaining of electron. So for F2, oxidation state is 0, I2, 0, Br2, 0, oxidation state, O3, 0, O2, 0, oxidation state. Okay, oxidation state of F2, I2, Br2, O3, O2 is 0. Okay, same atoms are there. In F2, same 2 fluorine atoms are there. Homoatomic molecules, homoatomic molecules, homoatomic molecules. Okay. Homoatomic molecule means here fluorine molecule, it consists two same fluorine atoms. So in this case, oxidation state of that atom in the molecule is 0. Okay? In the bromine, how many molecules are atoms are there? Two bromine, same bromine atoms. Homoatomic molecule bromine. So its oxidation state is taken as 0. Keep that. So minus 4 to minus 3 means it loses one electron. So oxidation in this direction. So plus 6 to plus 5, suppose reduction. Okay, why? So suppose this is plus 6, when gain 1 electron, it becomes plus 5. Gaining of electron is called as reduction. Gaining of electron is called as reduction. Clear mark to? So is it clear? So KMnO4 means, what is the main work of KMnO4 here? It takes the electrons from others. Then other compound undergoes oxidation. Why it is called as good oxidizing agent? It is easily take the electron from others. Let's see the some important reactions and reactivity of KMnO4. Okay? In different medium. Acidic medium means, acidic means it is represents with H plus or H3O plus. H plus means where it is present? H plus is present in HCl and also it is present in H2SO4. And it is also present in HNO3 also. So H plus means meaning of this, anyone. H3O plus means near H3O plus when dissolved, it gives OH minus H2O, not OH, H2O. It is neutral here. This one is acidic, H plus is there, acid. So it is called as acid. H3O plus is also means H plus. H3O plus means H plus simply. Okay, neutral means H2O. Base means OH minus or KOH, NaOH, these are all base. OH minus is there, this is base represents. Okay, so now let us take KMnO4. KMnO4 in presence of strong base, that means base means alkali, strong base or strong alkali like KOH, where K means alkali metal or not, alkali metal, where OH minus or OH minus base. KMnO4 in presence of strong base, it gives K2MnO4, potassium manganate. This is potassium permanganate. Okay. So what is the oxidation state of manganese here? You have to remember +7. And what about this one? Mn +6 here. Okay. Clear? So KMnO4 in presence of strong base, what happened? It converted as +6. Let's see. In presence of acidic medium, that means H plus, it gives Mn plus 2. KMnO4 in presence of acidic medium, it converted as Mn plus 2. What is the N factor here in this case? So in this case, what is the N factor or difference in oxidation states? Here manganese +7 in that compound, manganese source +7. Here Mn plus 2. What is the difference? 7 minus 2, 5. The N factor is 5. Number of oxidation states difference here plus 5. Simply N factor is 5 here. Okay, clear? +7, +2. 5 difference is there. N factor. Here only 1. Here +6. Sir, what is the difference? Only 1. In the presence of neutral medium. Neutral. So with respect to time, after some time it converted as MnO2. MnO2. This is in green color. Green, what about this one? Pink. Pink, exactly we call it is purple. Purple color, KMnO4. So in neutral medium, it gives MnO2. And what is the oxidation state? +4 here. +4. And in neutral or slight alkali nature means mild base, not strong base. In this case also it gives MnO2. And KMnO4 undergoes strong heating. Important one, this one. Strong heating, nearly 513 Kelvin. Okay, it gives K2MnO4 and MnO2 +O2, potassium manganate is given. Important one. Okay, and let's say this is also important. Fe+2 ferrous ion in presence of acidic medium, which is in green color here, Fe+2, it converted as Fe+3, which is in yellow color. Okay, which is in yellow color, and here it gives Mn+2 also. So KMnO4 in different medium, it gives different ions or different compounds. Okay, so keep it. We have a bit from this also. Okay, so KMnO4 in presence of strong base, what is the main product? K2MnO4 or MnO2. Acidic medium, Mn+2. Neutral, MnO2. Neutral or mild base, MnO2. In Fe+3 in presence of acidic medium, in the presence of KMnO4, it gives what it is? Fe+3. Okay. And the next one, KMnO4 with hydrogen sulfide in presence of H+, it gives sulfur as PPT. PPT. Oxidation state of sulfur is 0. Sodium 0. Magnesium. When the elemental state is there, sodium, magnesium like that, then they oxidation state is 0. Sodium, magnesium, calcium, and they are exist as elemental state. That means as single, their oxidation state is taken as 0. Here sulfur exists as only sulfur, so its oxygen state taken as 0. So it is PPT, precipitation. Here in this state, what is the oxygen state? Minus 2 to become 0, oxidation according to graph. Okay, oxidation takes place, sulfur is PP2 and H2C2O4 oxalic acid. What we call it is oxalic acid, or we can also C2O4-2 oxalate ion. The structure is COO- in presence of H plus, all are same. In presence of H plus, it gives CO2. Okay, clear? CO2 oxidation reaction it is also. And KMnO4 with N2H2, this is called diazine, N2H2, diazine, its structure is N double bond, N bond H, diazine, its structure in presence of acidic medium, so it gives nitrogen gas, this one is PPT, okay. So these are all oxidation reactions in presence of KMnO4. H2O2, hydrogen peroxide in presence of H plus, it converted as O2 gas. What is the oxygen state of oxygen peroxide? -1. Okay, keep this in mind. And SN plus 2 become SN plus 4 in presence of this one, okay. And NO2- this is nitrite ion, in presence of H plus it becomes nitrate ion, very important, nitrate ion in presence of KMnO4, okay. And SO2 gives rise to SO4-2, this is sulfur dioxide, it becomes sulfate in presence of acidic medium, and KMnO4, okay, clear up to. And also SO3-2, this is a sulfide ion, in presence of H plus it becomes sulfate ion. And Na2S2O3 or S2O3-2, name of this one is sodium thiosulfate, this is sulfate ion, okay. Iodide in presence of H plus, it gives I2, your oxygen state 0, what we call it is iodine, and Mn plus 2, okay. And in presence of OH minus are neutral, okay, it gives IO3-, this is called iodate ion, and MnO2 also, okay, MnO2, this is iodide in presence of KMnO4 and base I minus gives to IO3 minus, okay. So So these are some of the important reactions. Okay. Where KMnO4 act is oxidizing agent. Okay, ma. So tomorrow we'll discuss about K2Cr2O7 and its important reactions also, and write one of the important preparation of KMnO4 here, that is preparation of KMnO4. Okay, so take the MnO2, okay, and treated with KOH. This is strong base, alkali base, alkali, where potassium is alkali metals, and treated with O2, and it gives in presence of KMnO3 potassium nitrate, where it is act as oxidizing agent, it gives K2MnO4, not KMnO4, potassium permanganate, potassium manganate, and H2O. Balance this equation where 4 hydrogens keep here and 2 manganese here. Okay, and let us take next one, MnO4-2. Okay, manganate ion, okay, and treated with H plus, it gives rise to MnO4- and MnO2 manganese dioxide and H2O. Okay, this is the required product, KMnO4. KMnO4 means K plus MnO4-. Okay, that means K2MnO4 means 2K plus MnO4-2. Okay, here we prepare this one. Okay, clear? This is also one of the preparation methods of KMnO4. Okay. So here colors phenomena is important. Fe+2 is green color. When it is in acidic medium in presence of KMnO4, what happened? It converted as yellow in color. Okay, students. Meet again tomorrow. Have a nice day. Thank you very much.